YouTube, it's your boy Zany Trap, and I'm back with another video, man. Today we got I Lost the Will to Win by Skylord. And yeah, man, if you're new to the channel, please make sure you hit the subscribe button. Make sure that you like the video. Without further ado, let's get straight to this reaction, man. Gang. Alright. Damn, this is fire, bro. Already? Damn, it's taking us back. Now I see the full album art cover, bro. I won't lie, bro. This art cover is so fucking dope. So fucking dope, man. Robot. But, bro, think about it, bro. There's a deeper meaning to this album cover, bro. Don't just look at this album cover and just think that this is a dope album cover, bro. There's a deeper meaning, bro. I'm telling you, bro. Read between the lines, bro. I'm just sitting back thinking, bro, that, bro, if we would lose Skylord, bro, I would cry, bro. Because it's like, bro, I would cry, dog. Hopefully Skylord lives long enough, bro. Because a lot of our favorite artists is dying day by day, bro. Year by year. If my nigga Skylord dies, bro, I don't know, man. I'm gonna be depressed for a whole fucking month. I hope this is not one of those songs where he's crying for help, bro. You know what I mean? Because he's been making too much of these songs, bro. Hopefully Skylord is good, bro. You know what I mean? Hopefully he's good, bro. Because I remember him and XXXTentacion used to be close. You feel me? And I know he still feels that pain. I still do too, bro. XXX was a brilliant artist, bro. He was the closest thing to Skylord, bro. If you had to compare artists between XXX... an artist they can reach Skylord's level, XXXTentacion, bro. That's the only artist they can do that shit, bro, in my opinion, bro. I gotta listen to this whole album, bro. I wanna understand it better, bro. You feel me? Cause I feel like he's trying to say something, bro. You know what I mean? I feel like it's one of those albums where he's just trying to say something, bro. For real. sorry about how I'm feeling, bro. This song is low-key touching me, bro. It's touching me deep. You know? Not a lot of songs do that to me, bro. Snigger songs are always touching me, bro. Always, man. I feel like my mood has gone down, bro. I feel like this song stole my energy, bro. I don't know, I just feel like that. Comment down below if you also feel like that, bro. This is so beautiful, man. I fuck with this song. This song is so nostalgic, bro. I mess with this song, bro. Shout out Scarlo, man. If you enjoyed this video, please make sure you hit the subscribe button. Make sure that you like the video. Follow me on Instagram at zany.trap. Follow me on Twitter at zany_trap. Without further ado, I'm gonna see you guys, man. Peace.